Hugh, I think we've all seen the recent news with the Michael Orr situation. Obviously, we know your connections to it. Yeah. Have you spoken to either the Tuohys or Michael?
Yeah, listen, I love Michael Orr. He's like part of our family, and I love the Tuohys. And I think it's sad, and I certainly don't claim to understand all the ins and outs of adoption, conservatory, all of that. But I know what I witnessed, and I witnessed a family that totally took in a young man. And I think without that, there is no story. And I sure hope it can. I know this: if Michael called Sean right now and said, let's work this thing out, Sean and Leanne would be there in a hurry to hug his neck and tell him he's loved. And I hope he feels that. And certainly I don't claim to you walk in people's shoes, I don't claim to have all the answers to anything. But I think it will all, whatever happens will happen, of course, and I think the facts will come out. But you know, I love both sides of it. And, you know, Sean and Leanne Tuohy did something that probably most families, a lot of us talk about doing things. They actually put the shoes on and pulled the boots up and got in the arena and did something. And I think that's admirable.